Chain armor is really resistant to slashes or cuts. Imagine there's a knife here. This armor is more vulnerable to piercing or puncturing type actions, however it still offers some resistance against those. Bludgeoning, on the other hand, isn't necessarily Pokemon super effective against chain armor, but it allows a lot of damage to transfer through.